song is one of our favorites. It's very simple, very sweet. It's called Shoshone Love Song, and it takes a Shoshone text set by an American composer whose name is Roger Emerson. And as the twilight starts to fall, it's the perfect song for that. And we are led by Becca Walther. It's a good time to introduce our college students. We're unusual in that we are for high school and college students. And so Becca is home for the summer from the University of North Texas, where she's majoring in music.